Let us explain HIV as we commemorate World AIDS Day. What is HIV? HIV, or human immunodeficiency virus, is a virus that attacks the body's immune system. There is presently no viable treatment available for HIV. Once people get HIV, they have it for life. HIV, however, may be controlled with proper medical treatment. People with HIV who get proper HIV medication can live long, healthy lives and protect their spouses. How is HIV spread? Most people get HIV through sex, or by sharing needles and other drug injection equipment with a person who has HIV. HIV can also be passed by a pregnant woman to her baby during pregnancy, childbirth related to breastfeed. How does one know that they have HIV? The only way to know if you have HIV is to get tested. Knowing your HIV status helps you make healthy decisions to prevent getting or transmitting HIV. What are the symptoms of HIV? Fever, sore throat, mouth ulcers, tiredness, night sweats, rash, and other symptoms might occur. Most people have flu-like symptoms within 2 to 4 weeks after infection. Having these symptoms alone does not indicate that you have HIV. Similar symptoms can be caused by other conditions. What are the stages of HIV? When HIV patients do not get therapy, they typically progress through 3 phases. But HIV treatment can slow or prevent progression of the disease. Less people currently than in the early years of HIV have progressed to stage 3 due to improvements in HIV treatment. Let's look at the stages. Stage 1. Acute HIV infection. People have a large amount of HIV in their blood and are very contagious. Stage 2. Chronic infection. This stage is also called asymptomatic HIV infection or clinical latency. Without HIV treatment, this stage may last a decade or longer, or may progress faster. At the end of this stage, the amount of HIV in the blood goes up and the person may move into stage 3. Stage 3. Acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, AIDS. The most severe stage of HIV infection. People with AIDS have badly damaged immune systems. They can get an increasing number of opportunistic infections or other serious illnesses. What to note about HIV? Without treatment, HIV can make a person very sick, or even cause death. Take medicine called PrEP if you're at high risk. Always use condoms or clean needles, never share needles, or choose not to have sex or inject drugs. If you have HIV, get in care and take HIV medicine as prescribed. With the right medical care, you can live a long, healthy life and prevent transmission to others.